Thank you. Thank you. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, so I gave into the voices and like made a sandwich like as the intro scene was running. So I got a sandwich now. It's fucking epic. So I'm gonna be eating that throughout the stream, so you'll probably hear a lot of hold on. Let me get a sample. Oh, yeah. Oh. Anyways, holy shit, it is Mario. I need to set something up for the audio, so let me know how it sounds. Oh, what the fuck is this question? You can't just ask me that. We know what audio balance is. Holy shit, it's like Mario. Holy shit, it's like Bowser. What the fuck? That's crazy. Wait, this is a Mario game? What the fuck? I didn't know that. Fucking woman, shut up. Mario's dead. That's unfortunate. Facts. It's like a reference to the Super Mario Bros. Movie by Illumination, which definitely came before this game. Oh, it's the thing. No way. Mario is fucking dead. Mario, stop being dead. Oh, it's like the Blob 2. Mario! Mario, watch out! There's a ghost! You're getting hunted! Watch out! Watch out, Mario! There's a ghost! Oh God, that's scary. Kill frog. Yeah, that's crazy. Bro, I need that hat, it's very important. So true. Cap Kingdom. That's a really funny voice. Oh no. Not your sister. Oh, and the incident? I was like, what the fuck? There's a functioning ship. Let's go steal it. Yo, oh god. Man, who the fuck who comes up with this shit? What the fuck? Who at Nintendo was like, guys, I have the greatest idea. What the fuck? That's a skill issue. Fuck you. What the fuck? Jesus Christ, never mind. Fuck that. Holy shit, it's from Bowser! Dear pesky plumbers, the Koopalings and I have taken over the Mushroom Kingdom. Princess is now a permanent guest at one of our 7 Koopa hotels. I dare you to find her if you can. Gotta get some fucking money. Oh hell yeah, I'm gonna be fucking rich. Oh god, I flooded. Oh god, the kingdom's gonna get flooded up. So true. Are those catbirds? That's insane. What the fuck? That's insane. Open the door. Fuck you. Bro, that'd be fucking terrifying. Like, what the fuck? Imagine your soul just gets ripped out and put into a frog. That's gotta be so scary, like, what the fuck? Holy shit, boy! FNAF War, basically. Boy. Fuck! There we go. See a frog. Holy shit. We're gonna do a front flip. Look at this shit. Wee! Hey guys, it's me, Mario. Fucking Benoy. Oh, that's crazy. Brutals. Mm-hmm. Holy shit. It's a fucking leprechaun. Look at him. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ah! Ah! Damn, those are like Dark Souls. Fuck you. The Lucky Charms of Rabbit, what the fuck? I don't know, I just wanna fucking spin, look at this shit. Whee! Whoa. Cascade Kingdom, that's like a Geet reference. Bro turned into electricity. Bro, I think he's Red Hot Chili Pepper. Our first Power Moon! Holy shit! No way! Holy shit, there it is! It's in the rock! Oh, a bit amped, I get it. Holy- wait, what the fuck? Yo! Holy shit! It's over! You know what, Total, we definitely should do that, you're so right. Oh, it's like Cloud Mario, but it's like Cloud Block. I don't fucking know. Ooh. Holy shit. No way. There it is. Ah, coins, 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 coins. Fuck! Man, you know what would be crazy? If these Power Moons came in a green color. Holy shit, that's a big rabbit. Yeah, you're right. Chain Chomp Mario is really cute. It's this fucking this is a fucking mustache. Oh, what the fuck? No! No! It's the purple coins! No! Fuck! Guys, I'm sad to say, but it's over. It's officially over. This sandwich is fucking good. One. Well, according to the game, there's probably a multi-moon top to thing. Yo, is that Dragonfly? That's crazy. This game's movement is really interesting. I've seen a lot of the movement. I mean, I've seen it, but I never knew how it would control. It's got an interesting feel to it. Fuck! Just climb, bitch! What's up, bro? Oh, fuck yeah. It's fucking over. Gone! Holy shit, gone! What's up, bro? What? How you doing? What's the speedrun skip? What the fuck are you talking about? Nah, yeah, hold up. I got the skip. Alright, here's the skip. What trampoline? What the fuck are you talking about? Oh, this? Hold on. What the fuck? What the fuck? Holy shit. Hold on. Now we got this. Or I can just walk over it. Hold on, we got this. Turn around! fucking in. I'm gonna fucking do it. Okay, now you do it, of course. You fucking, you asshole. Alright, so let's see you do the dive. I've seen people do the dive before. I couldn't figure out how to do it until now, because I don't want to look at that tutorial thing that seems tedious. This sucks. Oh god, it burns! Hello? Yes! Alright, never ask me to do a speedrun strat ever again. Chain Chompkins. Yo, it's the golden chain chomp. There's a power star in there. Nuh-uh. So true. I don't know what the fuck that was. We gotta release the power star. What? Thanks, Joy-Cons. Thanks, Joy-Cons. Joy-Cons are so good. Boing. Go. The wicked bitch is dead. You suck! Oh, secret area. That's crazy. And there we go. Easy. Above a high cliff. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-bow. I don't care. We can't take off yet. I don't have 50 purple coins. Okay. Oh yeah, so hold on. Yes, we got the Blob 2 DS. Yeah, the Blob 2 DS. That's it. I meant to say the Blob 2 2D sections, but yeah, that works too. I mean, the Blob 2 DS is 2D. Fuck you. Fuck! Fuck! Is there a way to get over there? Oh, of course there is. Okay. Alright, hold on 1 second. I'm gonna pour myself a Coca-Cola Zero. Don't look at him go. Holy shit, he's going! You can actually break it. I didn't even think that would work. That's hilarious. Shit's gone. Oh, there's just a power moon chilling down there. What the fuck? I'll go grab that later. Someone remind me. I forget, that's on you. Definitely not on me. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck, no, it's over. Oh, shit. Clutch. Yeah, anyways. Nothing to see there. Clearly that was the only way to do that, of course. Oh, there's like a fucking door. Why is there Peach Cat form here? Okay. Sure. Yeah. Why not? What the fuck? Damn, this is like Mario. Guys, you think they snuck a Mario reference in here? I don't know why they would, but they might have. What happens if I go up here? Do I die? Oh, I just fall. It's crazy. Yeah, what was I thinking? Mario isn't even real. Anything funny down here? Oh, it looks like death is down there. That's crazy. Hold on. can't go up there. Oh shit. Okay, no. Cappy tells you there's more power moons in a secret area when you go back to it. Alright. Oh fuck, I almost missed the moon. Where- depth perception. I mean, I know there is more than one moon in here, because I saw the other one. Because it's right there. Come back. Hello? Oh, it fell. I was wondering when it was gonna bounce back, but yeah, there's a bit of a hole there. Bro's dead. Bro fell to his- oh, he's back. This bridge is stone, possibly. Alright, we're over halfway. I'm not actually gonna get all the coins, but it's funny. Fuck you. Fuck all y'all. Homicide. Oh, they keep oh god. It never ends. Oh god, it never ends. Run! That was a funny, Chain Chomp Park overlap. Yo, let me climb this fucking skull. Yo, that's crazy. Look at this view. Mario, you're standing on nothing. Stop doing that. Stop breaking the laws of physics, asshole. Mario, fuck you. Piece of shit. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, so that means like something you can't use your hat for. Interesting. Toll, you're fucking lying. There's no way this is a Mario game. What the fuck? Bow! Hoo hoo hoo! Guys, you think this is Five Nights at Freddy? I'm gonna get that other moon that I saw earlier and get the fuck out of here. Actually, what the fuck is this? So fucking true. Fucking rock. Alright, well, that's gonna do something. I don't know what to do with that right now. Oh, there's another funny thing. Also, am I stripping or did I see coins under there? Yeah, I fucking did. They thought they could hide those from me. Oh, easy. I probably don't want to go down there. Should probably stay away from that. Top of the rubble, what the fuck? Oh. Well, I just figured out how to do that on accident. Oh, that's scary. It was actually not fucking scary at all. Yeah, this game is so- what the fuck? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Hint Toad! Holy shit, it's Hint Toad! I have a map? Holy shit. Talkatu? Okay, you can warp to the checkpoints. I figured there would be something like that. Since this game isn't, like, linear, it doesn't really make sense to have checkpoints. So. Mario gets a fucking concussion. Dinosaur nest, big cleanup. If you have amiibos, you can pay to win for hints. What the fuck? Yeah, you're right. This is Marlo. Is that fucking Captain Toad? How did everyone get here? What the fuck? Oh shit, I need to keep the chain chomps alive for that. That's fine. No, bad. Yeah, I can't even reach that. Don't worry, I can fit in that gap. That's nothing. What the fuck, Asteroid? What? Boing. What's up, bro? What the fuck are you doing here? Good morning, Captain Toad. You should visit whatever one I go to next, which, it's gonna be the Penis Land Kingdom. Alright, we're out of here. Fuck this place. Asteroid, don't tell me. No way, it's the Odyssey. That's like the name drop. Oh, the Sands Kingdom. Number 15, Super Mario Odyssey. Oh shit, it's Captain Mario. No way. Yeah! We are going. The game is really fucking cool. It's like Super Mario Galaxy if it wasn't and it was a completely different game. Shut up! Shut up, Cappy! Shut up! I'll kill you! Fuck you. Oh, a binding band. That's like BDSM. Holy fuck, that's Sands. Atop the highest tower. Come on, that's not the highest tower. There's definitely higher towers than that. Come on. Deserts are supposed to be hot when the sun's out, and they're supposed to be really cold when the sun's not out. But the sun is out, so yeah, why is it cold? Yo, it's the purple of fucking Doritos. No way. Oh, it's a currency? What the fuck? What the fuck? That is just an actual dog. That is just a dog. Insane. What are you doing on the roof? Get out of here. Bird. Let me possess the bird. Get it. Get it! Get the bird! Get the bird! Bird, guide me. Guide me, bird. The bird is gonna guide me where I need to go. That is a fucking musical note. Oh wait, is it like the thing? Yes, it is like the thing. What the hell? Guys, there might be a bug. I don't think the moon spawned. Where did it spawn? What the fuck? Guys, where's the moon? Do you guys see it? What the fuck? Someone clipped that. I think I got a bug. Oh, what the fuck? Oh. What the hell? Oh, I guess I got it. Okay. I think it just didn't spawn correctly. Holy shit, boing. Yo, that was a sick dive. Oh, we're going. Oh, we're going! Yo, it's a Koopa. Koopa of Troop of. Oh no. This is like the Mario Party minigame. Oh yeah, that's a perfect circle. Let's go! I'm just that good. Wait, where'd the moon go? What? Why are the moons invisible? Did the model like not render properly in the game? I don't understand. Yo, it's the lean pit. What the fuck? Mario forgets how to fucking move. Well, that's a bit inconvenient. Whee! Holy shit, we're going! No! No, Mario! Mario! Mario couldn't swerve in time. Mario, the crash happened 3 years ago. You have to move on. There's a moon right up there. Hold on. Hop. We got the strat. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, did I say I saw the moon? I meant I heard it. Do you guys hear anything? Alright, we just gotta line this up perfectly and we can do this. It's easy. Fuck you, game. Alright, so here's how you actually do it. No, we got this. I'm gonna do it! I gotta do the stuff I see people doing in speedruns all the time. I gotta learn how to do it. God. Fuck, just fucking turn around, you bitch! Oh, it's like quicksand. That's scary. So true. That's so fucking true. Go. Oh. I wasn't even trying to do that, but okay. Yeah, I don't know where. I didn't even see that moon. I don't know how I got that. What the fuck? Why is there Goomba in the fucker? Yeah, I am hacking. I'm sorry, guys. The shortcut. Why are they doing that? Fuck! No! No! That was almost a complete and utter failure. The fuck? Oh, that's cool. Hold up, what? That's awesome. Yo, look at that. What is the camera pointing to? Hold on. What? There's nothing there. Why is there a marker for that? The fuck? Oh, there's I see some. I think I see like a broken pixel over there. I don't know what's going on. Fuck! It burns! Oh god, run! No, no, no! We're good. We're so good. Oh, what the fuck? There was a moon here? What the hell? Shorts. Why they got the penis blasters? Fuck! Shut up! Yeah, Scott really wanted a different direction for this entry to the FNAF series. This is like an auto-scroller, that's insane. What the fuck does that do? Is that like the laser thing? Yeah, it is. It's a chain reaction, run! Oh, this is so fun, what the fuck? Guys, does this go hard? I think this goes really hard. Alright, they have the secret vision. Is this platform still here even with the shades off? Okay, good. So it's still there, I just have to put them on to see them. Over the birds can land on it, that's insane. Imagine being. What would you do if you were possessed by Mario? How would you respond? I'd go meet him, Total. What do you think? Yo, it's the P block. Man, this ice sucks. was the last one? Oh wait, I never solved the cube, holy shit. Forgot about that. Which stream was that even? I have no memory of the last few days. Where am I? What's my name? I don't know. Oh, it's showing something on the map. I should go investigate what's over there. I don't see anything, though. Was that during the last white stream? Or white 2? Yeah, I completely forgot about that. That stream like went on for a while. I'll just do that at the end of the stream then. Someone remind me to solve the cube at the end of the stream. Hello? Can I? What the fuck? Damn it, I need 5 more to get the cowboy outfit. God damn it. Alright, we'll just get the hat for now. Holy shit. No way. Slots? Wait, slots? I'm gonna do it. That's not even slots. That's the easiest game of slots ever. Easy money making technique. See them, especially. But what the fuck? Especially, don't want to see Peach, the bitch. Yeah, it's the Team Plasma Frigate. Ooh. What would you do if you were cum, Mario? A shortcut. It's crazy. I'm gonna do it. Hey Mario, you feel like I'm moving and functioning? No? Okay. God, this game's movement is so good. Yo, it's a bench. This is like a Hollow Knight reference. It ain't easy being sheriff. Yeah, Mario Baller. True. I don't think you can park there, buddy. I don't think you can park there. Oh, what the fuck? That's not how hoods work. It's encased in ice. Unfortunate. Alright, gotta get the sheep. Secret area. Let's go. Fuck. There we go. Foot check.
Just.
Jesus Christ, that's odd. What the fuck? Wow, really good hitbox this game. Oh, secret. Oh. I forgot it, like, ejects you out of it when you leave fucking capture. Alright, this is easy. Watch. Alright, this is easy. Mario, when he forgets how to fucking dive. Alright, this is easy. This is fucking easy. So easy. Alright, I should just do it normally, I think, actually. Wow. Wow. Alright, first try. Oh no! Oh no! Oh god, it's oh. You see, I didn't expect them to boing. I wasn't expecting that to be the outcome of me hitting it with the cap. Alright, watch this angle. Bro, oh, you motherfucker! Bro ran into the cactus, what a dipshit. Get the fuck back here. Hole in one, Jesus Christ. Alright, where's the last sheep? There it is. No, no, you don't. No, 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 no. Get the fuck back here. You're on this way, bitch. Easy. Bow. Alright, what the fuck's over here? Northwest Reaches. Oh, this is crazy. Big shmoney. Shit. Fuck. Alright, speedrun, 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 we're fucking going, we're fucking going, fucking going! Now we, okay, 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 I'll do it correctly, thank you guys, I'll, Yeah, poo-poo doo-doo. Shut up, poopoo doo doo. Not allowed. So I had to go through the entire section to get up here, and I can't even access what's on top of it yet. Alright, let's go to the thing, the like actual objective that the game's telling me to do. Maybe that'll do something. The sheep are back out! Get the fuck back in the fucking pen, bitch! Fuck you. I like your cut, G. Yeah, I had to go back and do that terrible joke. I'm proud of it, though. I have no regrets. Woohoo! Oh shit. This is crazy. There was no Minecraft in 2002? Bro, I wasn't born until the second half of 2002. Yo, it's like the, oh my god, it's a Super Mario Galaxy reference. This game is so fucking good already. I mean, I knew it was good. I've, like, seen videos of the game before, and I've heard a lot about it, but God. There's so much charm in this game. I love it. Oh my God! Jump scare. Ah, hell no. What the... What... I don't know why, but I didn't even consider them leaving the 2D area and coming after me again. The fuck? Alright, buddy, come on through. Thank God. Jesus Christ, thank God. No, it's not. The fuck? Fuck balls. Shut up. Shut up, bitch. Will those birds kill them? Oh, wait, what? Oh. Sure. Yeah, I don't know what I got. I didn't see it either. Damn, I accurately predicted those would be back there, of course. What if I, like, shot these guys? What if like, the fucking Brutals came in and I just fucking pulled out a shotgun and killed them? What would they do? Would they wouldn't be able to do anything. They'd just die. Fuck you. Oh, it's like our bombs. Fuck you. Bitch thinks she a UFO. What the fuck? No. Fuck you. No. When Mario unlocks parrying. The bitch is dead. Ding dong, the wicked bitch is dead! Oh god! Oh god! Run! The hole. Oh god, not the hole. We don't want to go in the desert's hole, trust me. Damn, it's so cold. Yo, this music. Go through the desert with a taxi? Okay. Oh, fuck. Sands. What the fuck? That scared me. Why are the dead rising? I hate this. Cool. Let's go. Mario fucking dies. Holy shit. Yeah, this might be an issue. Oh god, not ice physics. No! Anything but that! Bye. Ice physics are always so good. Nah, we don't even need that. No, we don't even need that shit, watch. Oh, we're Goomba. That's crazy. Oh, Goombas don't have ice physics. God, I wish I was a Goomba now. What the fuck? Facts. Fucking facts, though. I'm just dying. Holy shit. The the hive mind. Yo, I can get the cum outfit after this. Alright, let's go Goomba, hive mind, here we go. Ah shit, I have to abandon the hive mind. So come on, just go. See ya. What? Oh, they have a hat on. I have to knock the hat off. That sucks. Any secrets over there? Oh, there's a thing over there. What's going on up there? I mean, I don't want to test it because I'm gonna fucking die, but it's interesting. Guys, I promise, this is definitely not a battle arena. It would never be something like that. Oh god, scary! Oh, it's the crown thing. It's the thing that we saw on the surface. That's crazy. Ah! Hey, you should not break this thing. You should break this thing. Yeah, I was gonna say, this is like Wham Bam Rock. Oh, can I possess you? Cool. I really just wanted the health, but you know what, fine, sure. Oh god, run! Ouchie. I'm gonna get you! Holy shit, run! Uh-oh. Roll, bitch! Rest in peace. Should've rolled. I mean, I should've rolled. I could've dodged a lot of hits if I rolled. But Mario forgot. The hole. Yahoo! Alright, the desert is now a desert. I assume we do, but definitely gonna spend a bit more time exploring here now that all the ice is gone. Oh, we got a branching path. That's scary. Decisions. Alright, Lake Kingdom next. Let's go back to Sand Kingdom. Fuck you! I was saying that we shouldn't go anywhere. There is one right there. Holy shit. Bro is ripped out. There's a snake in my boot. Yo, what pride flag is this? Desert gardening, seed on a cliff. What the fuck? They're just making shit up. Ah. Still a bit of ice left. Just a little, though. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh my god! Jesus Christ, bro! Bro is booking it! What's up, Black 2? Yo, bro's fishing, that's base. I don't think there's any fish here, there's nothing in there. You're dumb. You're fucking stupid. Holy shit! Oh my god, I can boing! Jaxie, it's you. Look, it's you. Isn't that crazy? It's you. You know, that's unfortunate, actually. Fuck.
I can't fucking see where the edge is until it's too late. I almost saved myself from that. There we go, that's what I was trying to do the whole time. Jaxie, go in the lean. Oh yeah, Jaxie can go in the lean. Crazy. Oh dear God. It's like the equivalent of like the manta ray surfing. Ugh! I got scared. I pussied out, even though I would have died either way. Because there's kind of like no floor. So easy. Stunt driving. Jaxie driver. When are they gonna drop Crazy Jaxie? Crazy Jaxie! How the fuck do I get that thing? Can I jump off the pyramid to get it? Hold on. Oh, wait, there's not a fucking fast travel up there? Shit. I didn't even realize. How do I get back up there? Can I get back up there? I want to go back up there. Oh, you're... Oh, hey. Well, that's another way I could get it. if I could learn how to... Oh. Well, I think I misunderstood how this works. Ah! Super Mario 64 reference. Ba 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 da ba! Bro is going to the new, the different dimension. Metro Kingdom. Easy. Yeah, Cosmic Shake, of course. Alright, bye. Skip that shit. We don't need to see that shit. You can get to the main Metro Kingdom from there? Holy shit. That's insane. I think I've seen a couple of skips like that before, just at random. I know there's like a food-based kingdom, at some point in the game, and I think I saw a similar strat about that, where you could get from one of the painting areas to the main part in that kingdom. Jesus Christ, I've really fucked that up. Alright, there we go. Now I've got the hang of it. Do it. That sounds very complicated. Okay, good. There's a way to get back up here anyways. Thank God. Yeah, where is the statue for this spot? Oh, yeah, it's the Jaxi statue, I think. Yeah, it's the one we saw earlier, probably. There does not appear to be a... fast travel. We can't get the Jaxi up here, which is interesting. What the hell? We're taking the Jaxi into here. Fuck! I'm gonna do it. This game sucks. What do you even... What's even the point of bringing the... What the fuck? Hey, you, stop that. Stop that. Hey, stop that. The worker... Yo, shout out the worker. Damn, what crazy view. Is that fucking is that a fucking moon all the way out there? Aw, what the hell? Okay, yeah, that's a painting one. Yeah, I'd hope that's a painting one. God. Alright, well... at this point, I could head to the next kingdom, but I think this will be a good point to stop today's stream. I'll do longer streams for future streams, but I typically like to do shorter streams for the first one in the series. Just to give me some time to get used to the game. But yeah, I'll warp to the Odyssey, and I picked the Lake Kingdom as the next one, so we got a water level coming up. But yeah, we'll do that next time. Mastery Grades of Sand? God damn. Oh yeah, before I end the stream, I need to remind myself, hey, we need to solve the cube. I also need to rotate the cube, because I haven't done any of the rotations, like, in forever. Alright, we are... you're saved. Hello? Alright. This thing is solved right now because I haven't bothered to rotate it for a while. How many rotations do I need to do? Come on, Twitch. Come on, Twitch. Give me the reward cue. 81. How many of those were after the cube solve was redeemed? Because I can't even open the reward queue right now. Because Twitch is actually awful. The ones that were after the cube solve don't count. And I'll do those after I solve it. 4. Alright, 77 rotations. Alright. Sorry, I didn't realize my webcam was pointing that high up. I didn't even notice that it wasn't showing up. Alright. Let's solve this shit. Thing still turns like shit. Like that's something that would change, because that's not how it works. But yeah, this cube sucks. I hate it. I don't care if it'll kill me in my sleep. It's fucking worth this cube. I hate it so much. These things tend to be novelties and not something you actually put time into fucking solving, because you're fucking dumb like me. Yelling at me on Odyssey. Shut up, bitch! That's a solved cube. Absolutely no issues with the centers whatsoever. There's nothing wrong with the centers of the cube. They are perfectly aligned. Nothing to see here. That's a perfect solved cube. There's nothing wrong with the centers. you're hallucinating it. Stop doing that. And then, so yeah, we solve the cube, and then we get 5 more rotations. There we go. Alright, caught up on everything. Let's go. We haven't solved the cube in a while, as evident by the fucking almost 80 rotations. But yeah, thanks for coming to the Odyssey stream. Tomorrow's stream should ideally be Survivor at James's house, so watch out for that. Let's go!